I got Doc Holliday. Cool. Cool. That's a way to win. All right. Okay, we're Highlander Shaman. Let's go. Melomania. Diligent Note Taker is a really good card. Take that. Is this card great, chat? It's got to be good with Doc, right? I mean, it has to be, right? Fairy Tale Forest draws Doc, though. And also makes it cost one less. Og. Someone read a Fairy Tale, out of curiosity. Fairy Tale Forest. 55.4. Baking Soda has the same. They actually have the same one, right? It's kind of interesting. So they're both pretty good. I think I will take the volcano, though. I don't see it that often. I guess it's another thing to look at. Yeah, Fairy Tale Forest is played way more often. Okay, sure. I think it's still containment unit over those cards. Just not quite good enough. This card's so disappointing, dude. Ugh. Gross. Stone Sentinel's been great for me. Like, you just get so many LAs. I guess it's a little weird because I won't have as many, been saying bye-bye. Just thinking, like, how many LAs I'll have if I can't take too many dupes. But you still want to take one of the five drops that, like, gives you, three threes and stuff. But feels like I get offered a lot of these. I could take one of the other cards. Spellkin's probably okay. Let's see what Spellkin's Shaman. Cobalt, Spellkin, 54.3. Stone, Sentinel, 54.7. This is played, like, way more often. So I'm going to take this, honestly, for just because of Highlander, I think. I'm going to go Vibes over Rumble Enthusiast. Again, just try to live. Sure, Scorbit's fine. Fortune's kind of not fine. I was trying to say it was good, but it's not. Feral feels okay now, I think. Overload 1. Oh, no, these are both fine cards. Like, Watcher or Sandart? I think this one you go Watcher because you get so many of these again. Like, the number of times I get offered Sand, it's like, it's just constant. Right? Just say yes. Schooling or Shroomskivate or Vile Fiend. Wow. I kind of want the schooling here. Chat, what do you guys think? Schooling with Melomania is kind of sick, you know? Schooling is 56.6. Imprisoned is 56.4. Shroom. Well, Shroomskivate, it's hard to say because it's like been nerfed, so. It's going to probably have the highest win rate. Actually, it's actually lower than these now. All right, we'll go schooling. Neptalon's great. Okay, this deck looks like it's cooking so far. Death Speaker can be good. Piranha's just better, man. Evil Totem has felt so mediocre lately. And you're also more likely to get Evil Totem, I'm pretty sure. Papa Book or Crud? Probably pop-up book. I do want to stay Highlander. What do you guys think? Not more schooling? Yeah. You figured. Yeah. Doc. This card's been really annoying. I feel like it's got a high win rate. Let me check. Pop-up. 56.7. Yeah, pretty high, actually. It's always so annoying when my opponents play it. Sure, Lightning Storm. This card's good too, but I definitely want a Lightning Storm. Can I take the Shock Hopper, or is that dumb? Is that dumb? I want it, man. I just like random, you know? Hex is 55.5. Shock Hopper is 55.6. Which one's more likely? You're much more likely to draft another Shock Hopper, though, so maybe take the Hex here. 13 more picks. Just play the odds. X is a good card with no taker too. Sure. Take a digging straight down. It's our first one. A Bone Drake in the current year. Do I take it? I don't know if I've had a single person play a Bone Drake against me in this meta. I genuinely don't know if I've had anyone play one against me the entire meta. Orisan Grunt's an okay card, I think. It's probably a higher win rate. Let me see what the win rate of Warsong. Actually, it's 53.8. It's pretty shit. Bone Drake is 50.1, though. Bone Drake is so bad now, man. Man, I don't know if I want it. It's so shit. It's just so bad. It's like a little bit of value, but in this meta, it's going to be a card you just don't want to play. All right, I'll take a Grunt. Okay, Fire Element is good. This card's also very good, but I'm going to go Fire Rally. It's pretty late in the draft. I don't have one yet. Thrall's Gift, sure. Brilliant Macaw to replace my Doc Holliday. XDDing. I mean, it's just the best card here. Got some pretty cool Battlecries. It's probably fine. Our first Nimbus, sure. Whack-a-Knoll. Okay. Now I will take the... Well, will I take it? Dunk Tank isn't great in this deck. It's okay now, right? Jed, is it okay? What do you guys think about this card? Is it okay? Dunk is really good. I mean, it's good. I don't have a ton. I guess I have a decent number of ways to corrupt it. I feel like the fairy just is good. Just hit. Just hit. Dunk is better here? I don't know. I think having it weighted to tutor or dock is pretty good. We have a lot of battle cries, but still, we don't have much draw on the deck. The location's mid. So win rate's pretty high. 55.4. It's not bad. What's Dunk Tank? They actually have the same win rate in Arena. Pretty interesting. I want to try the location. I've actually never drafted, so let's try. Wow, almost forced to take a dupe, but Brass Element is fine. Already have a digging straight down. Is Scorpid better than Slogger, chat? Probably. Just the pool kind of sucks, but probably. I don't have that much healing, though. Good for a Shaman. Slogger is pretty nice. But the win rates are kind of close. Let's see. Canal Slogger is 55.3. Venomous 55.8. So it is pretty close. I think I like the Slogger more here. I'll take a Vile Fiend. I think Vile Fiend is better than Whelp Wrangler. They're both very good, though. Wonder if that's true. That's what the win rates are. Wrangler is 56.5. Imprisoned Vile Fiend is 56.4. A lot of close picks in this one. I don't really like Earthquake that much. Easy Earthquake? No, I'm good. I don't want Earthquake. Earthquake is very mediocre, man. Like, it can be... Like, yeah, we have Doc, but, like, that card's pretty shit. The only reason it's worth considering is because of Doc. It's, on average, it's pretty bad. I think I want the Vile Fiend here. Both of these are good at keeping you alive. Vile Fiend on 2 is just so nasty. Still. Why didn't we know, chat? Why didn't we know? No Golden Dock. Yeah, I disenchanted it because they nerfed it. Could have had a Slogger and a Scorpion. How many evil totems kind of okay? And finally, oh, Walking Mountain last pick is a big hit. Well, one thing is for certain. This deck has to hit Dock. Because if we don't hit Dock, we are fucking dead. We are so dead. Man, I want to just like full mulligan for Doc, but that's probably dumb. Against a Hunter, this is a pretty good start. I could even keep Brass Elemental, but eh. 12 wins easy. I got Doc, so it's a good start. That is a good start. We missed on lightning reflexes, which is a pretty big deal. Sedge. But you just never know. Just never know. I think having a 2-3 on, oh shit, on board is better than saving it for the heal. And now we have 4 healing. So I guess I'll just do, like, schooling this turn. Don't really want to overdraw. Schooling's pretty solid. And then we coin and win, hopefully. Explosive question mark? Well, Scruffy Steph, you're in some fucking trouble. Are in some fucking trouble. This gives hex, right? Funny enough, I think you actually just text this, because one of the only ways I ever lose from here is, like, they play the Yodeler on it. So, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wait, is Bloodlust or lethal? Oh, I'm one man off, right? It was lethal if I wasn't, Yeah, one man off. 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. I'm giggly. I just don't see myself lose. I guess I could just kill it instead and save the hex. Maybe I save this too. Oh, but no, but it could be bait and switch, which is fucking annoying. It's bait and switch, and my hex should have to deal with it too. You know what? I'm just gonna go all face then hex. Am I dumb? Like, I'm really overthinking this when the game's like gig over. Could do this next turn if I want. Or just do it now. But if they get rat trap, how many cards have I played? Just get me out of this game. This game's over. I'll take having 50 secrets in arena. It is really annoying. I hate that about this meta too. Secrets are just like, it's basically just YOLO it. It's basically just YOLO. Wait, I actually thought that, oh, this is one off. I actually thought this was lethal chat. It's gonna be lethal, but don't worry, I'm gonna get the rock. Chad, why did we do that different? It's fine. What are they gonna do? Reno? Well, shot the phrase. I mean, it just doesn't matter. I stopped paying attention for like 10 years, dude. It was lethal. Yeah, it was lethal probably with the fire early, but if it's it doesn't matter, dude. The game's fucking for like 4 turns. Guess I win again. Guess I win again. Do I tempo you? Feels bad to tempo you. Ha ha ha, I guess I won again. So rude. I mean, it's just, it was over, right? There's no point in paying attention to that game. If I play this on curve, the game's over. If you didn't do stuff in the early game. They did, like, nothing in the early game. Just like, hey, dudes, we're finally playing a fun class. Is Shaman fun? Is Shaman fun? It's fine. It's more fun than Demon Hunter and DK, I guess, but. Is it fun? Wait, how much does this cost now? Spell in your hand, 2 spells. So it's 7 mana now? Is that right? Uh-oh. I can just do this. Because if I do the pop-up book, it's like not really a turn. All of you, his hands behind his back. He has the largest muscles and the biggest cock. Sit down and gobble up his greatness. True. True. But also, it's fine for people to be like, should have done this, yada yada. Because it's probably true. It's just like, the truth is I stopped paying attention because of the game. But, you know, it's all good. It's all good. Yeah, bad Gathala feels really bad. That card fucking is so... you just never get anything with it. It's the worst. It's the actual worst. I know this isn't the most poggers, chat, but sometimes you just have to settle, you know? Sometimes you just have to settle. It's okay. It's okay. Port is fucking full of frogs. Infinite frogs. no! Oh my god, the frogs! How could they? How fucking could they? This mother effer. Fill the skies with a cascade of sparkles. I see. It's not ideal here. Do I care about this thing? I kind of just want to like dome this idiot. Huh. Dun, dun, dun. Scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Ah! Fans, fuck. Forgot I'm supposed to follow the reds. God damn it. It is really exciting, yeah. Oh, no. If they get baking soda, this game's gonna go on forever, and they probably did. Bro, can you just not? Did we win? Did we win... Game one, Chuck? Were we the winners or were we the losers? That's a word. Did we do the winning or did we do the losing? Can get enough health out there where I actually don't get like totally destroyed by it, so I think I'm just gonna do this. I think I want to put all of this face, though. Look at suffering. Oh god, bro, is gonna make me play this game out. Fuck you. What's my last battle cry? It's not the frog, right? Is it? What's my last battle cry, chat? Is it the frog? Dude, I don't wanna do that. It's bad. It's a bad idea. So I guess I'm just passing. I wonder. Victory or death? Belly. Let's catch up. Let's see. The Purator Fog. Let's see. Yesterday. Tuesday. Did they play yesterday? Reds. Dumbass. The Reds won 8-1. Let's go. Fuck yeah. 8-1? Easy clap. Oh, they went 1-for-3? Okay. Sorry, what happened? Am I getting cooked over here? I wasn't paying attention. I can actually lose somehow. This deck doesn't go 12 Reds quits arena for a good ride. Oh, I love when people say that shit. Wait, why? What happened? I have to pick out what they picked? Did they play it? They probably picked Sap, right? Could have picked Tarslick. Tarslick's much better for me. What do you guys think? What do you think they picked? What didn't they picked? Sap was really good for me, right? So probably not. Why would you take the sap? God, people are so bad, dude. 4-7. 4-7-11-12. So, Knight of Lethal, right? God, dude. Serious? Yeah, I could Mountain, but is that better? You think Mountain's better, or is it just this? I kind of want to just push all the damage. I guess I don't want to die, though. Oh, whatever. Should still be it this next turn. It's fine. I always have it on 5. I'll probably win a lot. Remarkable. Hi, Reek! What needs to be clarified? Just sounds accurate to me. Do I keep a storm against a DK? Probably not. Alright, now we're playing against real classes. We'll see how we do. Gonna be the monster near scam. He's already pretty good. Yeah. He's gonna be crazy. It's very rare for a guy who's pegged as like the prospect in like 10 years to not be really, really good in basketball, it feels. Like it's just. I think it's just tough. Wimby, he's a well, that's a good card. He's a rookie for the Spurs, and he's like a generational level talent. Just lost this guy. Good luck. Well, Frost Strikes have already started as a surprise to nobody. I guess just play this. I think I'm going to hex that. Is that okay? Is it dumb? I think it's all right because I get a second one. Kind of works for mana. Just make sure I coin first. Could you repeat that? Considering if I want to smack it just to make this a 3-4, probably not. 13 months and true. Thank you and true. Oh, nice. That's a good draw. I think I still just saved the weapon now. No, BJ today? Probably not, but we'll see. See, it depends on if there's interest for Pokemon. If we get Pokemon orders, then, nice. Cool. Fun, fun, fun.
Dreads, you can't complain. You had a last game. Or last run, XDDing.
I know, chat. I understand. I understand. I know how the game works. Just gonna rip it. Fuck it. YOLO. Don't really want to evolve either of these. Pog. Pog. Yeah, it's definitely like a TFT or a Balatro meta or something. I mean, this, like, it ain't arena meta with what they've fucking done to this thing. It just ain't an arena meta. I'll tell you that much. I actually don't really want to play this game. I think I might just play like a turn or two and then I'm out. I don't want to play this shit. Them discovering an undead every turn. I do not want to play against this shit. What's your favorite thing activity ever? Favorite thing activity ever. My favorite activity probably for all time is weightlifting. Video games are up there, though. Video games are definitely up there. Okay. I think I'm always doing this turn. Hopefully getting Doc soon. Does that look like Doc to you guys, chat? Does that look like Doc to you? I kind of want the healing, man. I don't know. So I'll just play a long game. Haha, it's going to be so fun. Head that early, you're just kind of dead. It'll help if I high rolled this, though. I don't know why they played the 4-3 first before the Discover. Their handful, is that why? Maybe that's why. Just love when you squelch. Well, every game we do it, so. Cage Hand's actually not bad. I have a way to activate it, right? With my my pop-up book. Realm of Death. I should have, I think. But, okay. Can just do 6-3-1 here, right? It's probably the best. I guess I could just mount him, but I'm at 25. Maybe I still just mount him, huh? It's probably fine. He's got 4.
Ready to fight for a better future?
Confused why they always discover last every single turn. Is not the way, Shin is the way? I don't know, man. When I watch people, Fade seems to be great. Seems pretty good. Never dock? Alright, so I can do 16 here. 4, 8, 12, 16. How do I do more? I want to do more than 16. You have advice? What is that? Just shoot them in the face here? Probably. Honestly? Please run a rescue. Let's go. What's up? Sorry, did they just have to hit on... Did I just get cacked? I feel like I just got cacked. Doesn't that have to hit my corpse explosion there? Or there's like dedge? So I have not enough damage. Yet. Lethal. What do you mean lethal? I can do two! What do you mean lethal? Don't say lethal. I think it's schooling and just... Dunk at this and probably like, let's see, 3, 6, 3, 4, 7, 10. Seems like an okay play. Digging straight down is lethal. Yeah, but I want to dig straight down to 2-2. Like, do I? I guess I have like infinite removal, so maybe we go for it. This fuck me, huh? This is going to be a very painful loss because this person is dog shit at the game. They finally realized they should use their hero power first. It only took like 10 turns. And now, of course, they get healing. Of course. Of course. Of course, dude. Of course. Oh, God. This fucking drooling idiot. Kill me. Kill me, chat. Right, right. They get the healing right, of course. Of course, right now. Of course. Of course. I'm trying to think if I want... I think I have to do this just for a 6-6 this turn. What to do? Because otherwise, I don't have enough sets to play. I guess I could do, like, schooling and just, like, play shit, but it's, like, oh, it's all just awkward. We're gonna lose this game, aren't we? I'm gonna fucking never draw dock. It's already super late now. They're just gonna giga heal. They have no idea how to play the game, but they played horseman and instantly drew the hat and dodged lethal by one turn. Ciao from Italy! Just became a father this Tuesday. Want to say hi to the chat. Hey, congrats! Hello, congrats. That's awesome news. Congrats. this play? God, dude, you're actually just... Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Watching. Wait. This doesn't give lightning bolt anymore. I have lethal with this and this, but in my head I was getting lightning bolt here. It's funny, actually. I did it for trying to be like, top deck lethal. And I was like, wait, there's no lightning bolt in there anymore. Jesus. R. Dot. They're not. These are not duck either. How do you feel when you see your opponent's a demon hunter, chat? Out of curiosity. Like, how does it make you feel when you see they're a demon hunter? Get this, like, despair's feeling? That's what I get. Good if I'm shaman. You haven't played much arena in this meta. Good if I'm shaman. Yes. Nice randomly generated card there. The Whirlwind Tempest. Woohoo! Draw Doc here, we bounce. Doc and instant bounce. Come on. I'm preparing the bounce. I'm getting ready for it. I feel it. I feel it. God damn it. Do I play that, man? Oh, God. So bad. Also overloads me. I think it's... Tempo Death Speaker, which also feels awful because I have combo with that. What am I supposed to do here, chat? Do I coin out a Warsong Grunt? That can't be the play. Like, I just know I play this, it just dies, right? And then I'm overloaded, and then my next turn sucks too.
I wonder.
I hate this. Now we're just gonna be forever behind though. The 2-3. Eh. I was memeing. The thing is, like, any play here is kind of rough. That's not a terrible hex. I also do that, but I like the hex here. Because if you go, you can tempo this out, but then you lose basically a free hex, which kind of sucks. You could, if you play this, I just don't like the overload on this. I think if this is an overload, I might just played it, but it's like. You don't need the healing. And I have this to get value out of that, you know? You from behind. What the? What in the hell? What the hell? Huh? Jesus Christ, dude. Just fucking... Vomit out the Bibliomites, huh? Why isn't there a bounce redeem? Because I don't want to have. Don't want to have. Okay, so how do I just... Man, the 0-1 really messes me up here, doesn't it? If it wasn't for the hex, we'd just do like 4-3. 4-coin-3 and heal for a bunch. Oh yeah, spell damage totems in the game. Wait... I mean, this is an okay play. Like, if you don't hit spell damage totem. Like, coining that just feels scary. But maybe I shouldn't be scared. Honestly, am I scared? It's gonna go into there. I have 30 health, and I have healing. Maybe I just coin the contained unit. A 1 out of 4 for full clear. I think I just do this. Seems like the best time to get it down. As much as you have the chance to totem for spell damage, which is like the best. Okay, the DH is not afraid. they have they are continuing to pound my ass. Doc, you're a little late. Might still die, huh? God, I hate playing against this class. Because, like, now it's like I heal for 6 up to 19. They have 5, 9, 11. I mean, I still die to an Illidari next turn, which is crazy. But I think you still have to do it.
I wonder.
This is the best one. Because it doesn't really matter which one I hear. Could put that in 0-2. What's up, Bert? How you doing? Am I dead? Wait, no way, right? Our enemies will fall. Okay, I'm not dead, but I'm dead. Just give me healing? No? Lightning Storm, Hex, or Bloodlust? God, playing against this class is literally the fucking worst! Do I want to proc this? To try to get something good. What to do? Like, I could also go for the spell damage totem now. Maybe it's worth it. That's the turn is what? I don't know. It's kind of risky, though. I might just do this and hex this turn. I got a boogie monster? This is like endless taunts, but you can't take 5, right? So I'm definitely hexing. I'm just thinking, like, do I want to? I guess I could just put this here and leave the shield up. Maybe that is worth it, right? Something like this. If I can just get the frog down, we should be okay, right? Wow, they go with fury. Fresh fell steel, hot out of the kill. Never lethal, right? No. So we just take a hex and then laugh at them? Oh, Bloodlust was lethal, was it? No way, was it? I don't think... They're like full health.
I see.
I hope this fits on the ship.
It was 26 damage. So Bloodlust goes at 6. You do 6, 12, 18... What? Chat, you can't play this and play... Sorry, my... What? How are... I don't... What? Always makes my stream better. When just for, like, 1 minute, you shut the fuck up. God, my stream gets so much better. But wouldn't you rather hex his death rattle, draw a card after he discards his hand? I did enjoy that. Wait, did what? That's not funny. Refollow me right now. Refollow me right now. Prince being toxic again. Dr. Coffee, are we getting Pokemon cards today? Or are we going to be responsible and save our money for things like coffee? Whatever Dredd says is true and everyone should just deal with it. No, I was just like slamming the hex because it was so perfect. It was just so perfect. They are back again in the mail. They got returned them and they're back again. Till soon. Soon TM. Soon TM. What are those shitters? Bro, I don't want to use any of my stuff. These are just a bunch of shitters. I don't care about those. Bunch of goddamn shitters. Fine. Dredd's pretending this was not a paid actor. That's kind of okay. Ellie face smiley face is okay. Dredd, are you excited for any new players in the NFL? I missed that, but not really. Yeah. There's actually a lot of solid messages. But then every now and then, there's just a fucking annoying message. That's just life, you know? That's just life. Okay, what am I doing here? Immune? I could trade base and that in. It's kind of okay. Don't really want to use the weapon again. I want to save the weapon. Is that dumb? I could just do this. Is there a good play with healing? Not really. Get this going. I don't know. Oh, this is fine. Maybe it's just this and just play this after. Actually, I'd rather buff this. Let's make it harder to kill. I always give Dredd something solid when he's behind. Most of the messages are fine. But then every now and then, there's a troll one. There are a few. Sick. Just lost it. Maybe I didn't lose. Maybe it's fine. This is pretty good. Schooling's also fine. 1-3 kills those two. But then what do I do? Could I Mew? No, I don't have mana for that, right? 1? Because, like, remember, this gets buffed, right? Chat, what's the best play? I could just do Brass Elemental, I guess. Maybe it's just 1 Piranha and Brass Elemental, the 4-2. Is that actually the best? I think that's actually the best. Can also play schooling, I guess. Win that brass. Run away. Was eating, no. Arena is the best way to spend your Easter, chat. If you're wondering what you should do for Easter, I won't be streaming, but you guys should all, and I mean you should all, play some Arena. It's gonna be fun. You're gonna have a really good time, for sure. Possibly. Can you feel the gift, son? I mean, the schooling is so crap, man. I wanna put everything into the 1-5. Let's play this on here and pass. Maybe just wait for a lightning storm. I don't wanna waste this, I don't think. Don't have a good play. This is my deck when I don't draw Doc. The hell is that? What in the hell is that? I have more fun watching someone suffer in Arena. That's fair. But I'm not suffering. I'm having a really good time. It's been really blast. So many interesting cards. Oh, top deck Lightning Storm. Wow. That'll be extra triggering for my opponent. I like that. I like making them feel anger. Another salty dragon, okay. Ooh, Deputy on Galactic Orb. That's rough. That is pretty fucking rough. Okay, so I have to hex this, so that's 4 mana hex. I have 4 mana left to do what? Cry? Can I ever play Malygos and not die? Maybe. Kind of need juice. Don't know what else I want to do. I could play this and that. Actually, this and this is kind of okay and just dunk that. Also shoot something, but... You can play 2-3 of them and kill more, but... Eh. Me a message. I'm sorry that happened to you. That's pretty frustrating. I'm out of hexes now. Chat, I got no more hexes. Rip. What? I think I'm just doing this. Should have played. Actually, I don't even have that many spells. Probably fine. I have to lose a card anyways, right? Dead all of them? Oh no, I missed Melomania. Rip. Don't wanna shoot that, don't wanna shoot that. Eh. Sure. Probably texting the 4A next turn. Either you... This is actually a better way to do it, right? Because otherwise you lose a draw. This way you... Like, you mill a card. This way you don't lose a card. You lose a spell, but you don't lose a draw. Fish makes sense because they're always... True. I just lost to Window Shopper 1 minute Zill. Like, that's... Unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. Shit, now I need to hex, like, multiple things. I guess I have digging straight down. Sure. Digging straight here, digging there. Dig there, dig there. I mean, I'm just digging. Wait. Ooh, wait. What if I do this and double dig? Wait, that's the play, right? The double dig them?
Could you repeat that?
Boom. If I lose a draw here. I do, right? I think what I have to do is... Play a fish, then play this, and then, I mean, I guess I could just waste a coin instead. But I might as well get a fish down, no? Fuck a fish. Yeah, whatever. Fuck a fish. So I would have said. Okay. Okay. Where is it? Hello. Where is it? Is it? Is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, I'm thinking I can do something with command. A command, it's 5 damage. I can put that on there, that's 6 damage. 7, 8 damage. It works, right? Well, actually, just the 2 in there is enough, isn't it? 5, 6, 8. 5, 8. No, I'm 1 man off of doing all those, right? 5, 6, 7. So I could do this, this, and the fish. Is that enough? 5, 7, 8. That's okay. I just can't fit the Libram in, right? I don't think I'm going to waste the healing here because the healing can be pretty good later. I don't want to return that. Does that make sense? Fishy, 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 fishy. How do they have so much health? How do they have infinite health? Such big brain. I do. A big brain and a bigger donger. And my opponent has another trial by fire. Which, it's pretty fun. Fun. Can I get my goddamn Doc Holiday? Oh, please. I'm losing my mind here. Can I? Please.
Please!
Can't. Hey, couldn't they have attacked this? Just didn't want to? Okay. I think I returned it then. We're a 2x trial, we dead? Yeah. Their deck seems pretty insane. Right, right. You have really good visions, thank you. Thank you, I appreciate that. So is it gonna be the last card or okay, it's here. Do we win now, chat? GG? GG, game's over. Maybe, probably not, but maybe. Okay, cool. I'm definitely playing it. I just saw someone in chat saying weapon removal praise. If this person hits me with weapon removal now, you are done for. You are fucking permad. Do you understand that? I hope it was worth it. You are getting the perma. So, better hope. It's just super slow. 2 mana for +1/+1 is kind of shit. I saved Rob 5/5. Dreads, the cat in the room. What does that mean, the cat in the room? What does that mean? The cat in the room. Okay, go meow meow or what?
Meow. Meow 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 meow.
I don't think I want to hex that. But I don't really need the healing yet. I guess I could use the healing. Also go like 5-1. 5-1. 5-8. I could use this actually this turn. It's actually pretty good this turn. Let's just do this and this on here. This, that. And then that. Let's do that.
Now let her end.
Make sure I swing first though, because I'm not an idiot. I'm not an idiot, chat. Give my 1-1. Sloth mode engaged. As I get repeatedly fisted by demon hunters. Why would you play that? 2 mana left. Seem good. Of course, I get a freezing trap. I get a return dock now for like infinite value, maybe? It's either that or the spell one, right? Could return this. But I think, honestly, this game's going to go forever. I might need 2 docks. Stupid or no, chat? It's a spell one. What's it do? Cost 1 more. So I want to use this. I think I just do this here and then probably just smack there and shoot there.
Victory or death.
Well, I almost have them down to 30, which is good.
Legend heart. Listen to your heart, heart, legend heart.
Don't really have much else to play now, chat. Not ideal. Fire leader face seems kind of questionable. I think I'm just passing, dude. I think it's just frog and hero power here. I've got hex. I have this. Value anymore. More importantly, you have chat. Oh, God. No, not chat. Anything but chat. Zog Zog. Zog Zog. Zog Zog. Have you openings this time? Did you post a photo? I see them. You post in trading cards. Nice, got the Mew full art. That's a cool card. That's nice. That's nice. What did they do? They killed my stuff. Is there a good play somewhere here? I could Librem the 5/4 and hit that. And then I could put my face into the 6/6 and then shoot that. I think that's the best play this turn. I think I got to save this for like more value than one. But to be fair, maybe I won't get more than one value. Get some pretty bad draws, huh? Not enough damage. Librem the totem first. Librem the totem into the 6/6. And then Librem the 5/4. That's enough damage. Alright. Oh, I understand why it's not, because I'm not getting the effect on here. That's right. I was like trying to figure out what I was missing. Since I'm free killing it, they're not getting a second effect. Last few minions for like... Could play Spellkin, Macaw, and Nimbus on one turn, potentially. Potentially. Oh, another full clear. Just not their 1-1 living. What I got. It's pretty shit, but... This could have been worse. More frogs. More. Oh my god, they get an ice barrier too. So let me get this straight. They have to. They literally have to brawl. And then the spells they get are two ones that allow for perfect mana usage and help them. That does make me a little angry. I think it's just this. I don't want to play this now. This will give me another LA. I could save it, but I think I'll just play this. You think Hold Nimbus is better? I guess maybe I just do Mellow in this. Maybe you're right. And just take two. We're probably not going to get much more than two, to be fair. Mellow this. Play whatever I get. Should be okay, right? So get like a super expensive one. Oh god, it's Frozen Clone. Oh no, what is that? Oh shit. That could be good, actually. The desert sun strengthens my rage. Okay. Well, they're gonna have a shit ton of value now. Criminal lineup could be good. Why is Macabre Taurus now? Because I played. What? That wasn't very good. I think I just throw this in here and then criminal line up that. This turn. Just thinking. Maybe this goes in here too first. No, well, not first. I think it's 7-1 into the 4-8. Criminal lineup this gives me like a bunch of the Librams. And then yeah, then this and this goes in here, my face goes there. That's a play this turn. Right? 7-1 to 4-7. Is that better? I mean, it's kind of the same, right? It's all the same. It's pretty much all the same, I think, right? 5, 6, it's the same thing. Same difference. Do I, I definitely do this first, right? Because I guess I could ping the shield more, but then I have shield on them. That's like gonna kill all my stuff. Let me attack with it! It killed it! This mother effer, how dare they? This mother effer, how it killed it? Wait, I'm overloaded. In my head, I was about to just slam the mountain. Like, wait a second. So should I save it for Spellkin? What do you guys think? I don't even know if I want to swing with my face, but I kind of need it to like ping the shield. Just thinking. I guess I don't have to. Just put like shield. I don't really want to take any more damage, do I? Yeah, I think I save it. I don't think I want to take Six's turn though. Seems a little sketchy. I think I just do, let's say, 5. But I'm almost certainly going to heal to full next turn, right? Yeah, I kind of want to save the weapon, too, is my thinking, right? Tumble face. I think it's better just to go through. Okay, shit, no time. There's no time! Oh, To me, it just feels like they have to answer this board, don't they? So I probably just hold this and do nothing this turn.
My greatest creation, the treasure hoard.
Well, I guess that was a fucking 45-minute game that ends in a big fat L. Okay, cool. Has to be this and go for lethal, right? 5, 10, 15, 20, 21. There are 27. Yeah, I don't think I can afford to do a mountain here. They get instantly silence and destroy. Holy shit. Kill me. That could be lethal. With 5 mana left, though? I mean, it could be. Lightning Bolt plus something. I mean, that's damage. Essentially. It's not enough with the totem buff, right? 7, 5, 10, 17, 22, 24, 25. It's not quite enough. I think I still do it, though. It's like, oh shit, no time. Oh god, dude, please. Oh, I should have put on here. Yeah, not that it matters, but yeah, sure. Oh, please just don't fucking fuck me on the first hit rip here. Please. That's fine. It's fine. Should be dead, right? Holy shit, this game, though. What the fuck? A simple spell. Oh my god, dude. What in the hell was this game? There's no one mana card. It's like, huh? Holy fuck. What in the hell? Probably because it helps keep me in the game before I play Doc, like on turn 3. If I'm coining it, it's kind of weird, right? Average roll to 6 that run, eh? 6 is not bad at all. You wanna cast a spell? I wanna cast a spell. I will crush your delusions. Not a great start here. Okay, that helps. Thought I was gonna be doing nothing. Dock and wait 9 turns, Macaw. It's probably, honestly, probably just play this next turn.
No, that's not right.
Like, they're gonna farm it with the 3-4, but, like, they're gonna be able to farm something anyways. And then I can, like, hit the Divine Shield with my, my dock. That's okay, I think. That's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good one. If you're gonna nerf, you gotta like really nerf. You can't do like this like kinda nerf and shit. You can't do that. Got a giga nerf. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I still have to play the dock. It's a little weird, but I'm pretty sure you just have to. And then like you just baking soda next turn. Always have. Forever and ever. Because, I just... That's bad. I just want to do this. 3, 5, 6, 7. Heal for 9. Actually, heal for 8 because of that, but it's fine. This card's better when I'm on the board.
Victory or death.
I've had a few good mage runs, honestly. Mage is not good, but I've had a few good mage runs. I always go for it over, like, playing a boring-ass class. Oh, shit.
The double heals.
Oh, my God. They have no secrets, though. Oh, they're kind of dead then, huh? I don't know what I want to do here. It's probably just tempo out 2 3-3s. Like, I have healing here, so I'm not too worried about getting burned. Could it, maybe I just play 2 5-4s. Yeah, fuck it. Like, everything is rush, right? Like, rush, 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 rush. Because I could have saved that for this, though. Maybe that's better. Your name, but hello. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching the stream. Hope you're having a good Easter. Hopefully the Easter Bunny will bring you some eggs, if that's your thing. Name is Melody. Hi, Melody. Hello, hello. Okay, what did they do? They did nothing. That's kind of scary. They continue to do nothing? Chet, should I be afraid? What are they going to do to me? Does anyone know? Are they just dead? Are they going to do nothing? You're the Frog King. You don't fear anything. They have a plan. And I played the stupid healing card and they just kind of died. Start you got is insane. If you have, I mean, top decking the two is really lucky too. Like, super, super lucky. So, yeah. And then, like, this into baking soda. It's just so dumb. It's not getting better for them. 5, 9, 10. 5, 9, 10, 12. So they're not dead yet. But they will be dead soon. I think I want to just do this. No matter what I do, they're cooked. Could have looked for lethal with this. Table flip. That's like super cheap, no?
Victory or death.
AZ, thanks for the 22 months. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back, man. This person got frog staffed. They got frog staffed. They got freaking frog staffed. So she going first. You thank me for 69 months. Thanks for 69. Thanks for 69. Nice. Okay, I gotta get a fact. What does that even mean? I don't know. No. Not a sex fact. Oh, I guess we could do that too. 11 sex facts that will blow your mind and scare the shit out of you. All right, let's see what they got for us. Should be good. The world's largest recorded penis belongs to 41-year-old New Yorker Jonah Falcon, whose appendage measures 9.5 inches flaccid and 13.5 inches erect. Holy crap. 13.5? God damn. The left testicle usually hangs lower than the right for right-handed men, and the opposite is true for lefties. What in the hell?
Victory or death.
What else we got? What's average? God. Alright, so what is it? It's a Age and Rogue Secret. Something. Then we just go ahead and play around all of the secrets in existence. Don't think I want to play this here. Just too many bad things can happen. Haven't done it because you don't want all the bacteria. Copium. It's just too much bacteria. And you just don't want all that bacteria. Because that would be just so awful. Yeah. God, so just terrible. I have a problem in this game, chat. I have not yet drawn my Doc Holliday. Theft? It's a nice little exchange, you know? Exchange. My god, dude. This 2-3 is about to farm. Bro's eating good. They are eating good. Zug-zug. Zug-zug. Do I want to do this? Don't really need to heal, but I'm probably just playing this and playing this anyways, so it's probably fine. Oh, but then I can't play that next turn. Okay, how dumb is it to do note taker and double pop-up book? Man, I have so many better spells though. Okay, let's not do the mega thing. Won't do it this time. Blight, for diapers or potty training materials, cheers. I thank you. Thanks for the $100. My daughter said no until she learned you had two babies. That's funny. Well, thank you, Melody. I appreciate you approving. I do. Thank you. Cracks me up. $100! $100! But that's what they say, you know. What's up, Kodo? I just got back from hanging out with my mom and my son. Well, that sounds nice. For like Easter stuff or what? They have permission to send a YouTube short. Yeah, sure. Go crazy. Go crazy. Amalgam? Dreads, aren't you an expert in poop, so you should be used to any form of poop? I am a bit of an expert. Ooh, Force Tank Max? Actually, not bad. Do they have the fist? Oh, they have the fist. Boo. I say boo. Okay, can I please get the juice? That's not the juice. What are these, chat? What do these give me? What type? It's like, is it undead dog? What is it? Undead dog? Okay, stop washing your legs. Wait, this is great. Hold on. Is it beast and undead? Dog type? Well, you know what I mean. What do I want to discover? An elemental? I don't know. Could do 3 and 3 this turn, but there's like a lot of stuff to play. Is there any good undead beast? Not really, huh? Let's save it for either dragon or Ellie. Alright, whatever. This person's kind of boring me to death. I'm doing nothing. I also am doing nothing because I can't draw my freaking dock. See... Yeah, they look just as clean, but that's not, okay, honestly, it's not even a good comparison because like they're making their legs really dirty. Obviously, if I go and get like and roll around in mud, I'm going to wash my legs with soap, but on like normal day-to-day activities, you don't need to. Does that make sense? You just don't need to. Shock Hopper? Or Alar? Honestly? Shock Hopper, probably. It's just, I don't have a good play this turn. So this gives me like something to spend my mana on, but I could get a good spell for Diligent Note Taker, because right now it's making my hand really bad because I don't have a good spell for that currently. I don't need this yet, so I guess I'm playing this.
I am the storm of your demise.
But I wash myself thoroughly. When I need it. Where I need it, okay? Yes. It's actually fine. I can only be not weird for so long anyways. Can't help it. Oh, do I win now? GG? GG? Do I win? Game's over, right? Dun-da-dun! Doc is here! That does 4 damage. Whoa. Oh. I could also use this, though. I think I might just use this this turn. Am I going to draw last here? I think I am going to draw last. I just realized I don't have board space. Actually, I do. But I think I probably just put this in and I'll take 4. Do we care about that? Am I killing anything else here? I'll just kill these and leave that up, right? Also, Perk, thank you for the 7 stream streak. I appreciate it. Thank you. Do you remember when my staff got Viper the other day? Absolute worst movie. God, 1BR is so bad. It is just... It was such a waste of my time. Holy crap, chat. Don't ever watch 1BR. Whatever you do. Don't do it. Wait, they're not playing the weapon? Must have a lot of healing. And no, I don't poop in the shower. What the heck? Wait, is this lethal? I'm going to count this time so you guys don't yell at me. I get 6, 10, 12, 6, 10, 12, 13, 15. It's perfect, right? Because this is 5, 6, 9. I think it's lethal, right?
I wonder.
I haven't played Bloodlust in a while. Is Bloodlust 3 damage? Oh, plus I have this. It's giga lethal. Rah, 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 rah. Pow. And they didn't really do anything. A lot of my opponents aren't really doing anything. Don't tell me you were getting bored of Arena while winning. Oh, I've been bored of Arena. I mean, if I go 12-0, I won't be bored for, like, the 12-0 run, but I have been bored. But it's okay, because we'll get a new meta. How long till a new meta, chat?
Wrangling whelps is harder than it looks.
How long? How long?
Victory.
Soon, right? Any... Huh? At least 10 minutes, probably. This one just came out. Yeah, it's going to be a long time. Long time. So I could digging straight down, but I think I've got a cute play here with the heal. So I think I'm going to do that instead. So I come through with this. We buff up this. We dunk this. Just stay with me, okay? Get this down for tempo. Boom! We keep milking. We keep on milking, baby. On turn 5, and then we bounce. No! My precious! Sedja.
On we
Could take Malagos, but that seems bad. I could. But I could. What's wrong with this meta? It's perfect. It is perfect. If you're a Demon Hunter or DK. It is. If you're another class, less perfect. But if you're a Demon Hunter DK, it is perfect. Do I have lethal ever, chat? 3, 6, 9, 12, 14, 16? I don't, but damn, it's kind of close. Actually, pretty fucking close here. Huh. So, do I want to... I want to kind of keep my board alive so that I can bloodlust them. I want it to be a surprise, though. Maybe I just do schooling this turn. I just like hope they don't lightning storm me. Surely they won't, right, chat? Surely? Wait, that's actually good. Wait, do I have to be able to target this? Chat? Like, I can't use it on the dragon, right? Because I can't, like, target it. All right. No way. They hit light. Holy fuck. I have lethal set up with this. And they go herpa fucking derp into 3 mana left lightning storm. Holy shit. What the fuck are you? 3 mana left and they hit the only thing that keeps them alive? Holy shit. I wonder. That is really fucking tilting. Wow. Just better player, I guess. Just better. Just better. I mean, just what can you do? Just better. Holy crap. That is unbelievably lucky. Shut the fuck up. You would be losing your mind if that happened to you. Don't give me that. Oh my god, they played a card. Shut up. Okay. Surely none of these secrets will be a problem for me, right? Surely they'll be not a big deal. Okay. Guess I should have played around the random secret. Guess I should have known. Just play around all the secrets in the history of the game. Just do it. Definitely pretty cool, I'd say. What was my last battle cry, chat? Do you guys remember? What was my last battle cry? I think it's better to do this after, but what was my last battle cry? Didn't you remember? I wonder. Oh, this one. It's on the board. Yeah. A simple spell. All right, and get ready for them to heal every turn for the next 16 turns, starting with Walking Mountaineer. Okay, that wasn't Walking Mountain. It was the Plate Dries. Kind of. Not really, but kind of. But not really, but kind of. Draw an Overload card. Neptulon. Is Neptulon good here? Neptulon's got to be good here. Let me kill that. How do I get through this, though? And plus +1/+1 for each of your totems. I could do this, and this, but I don't really want to. I'm definitely playing this. I'm not sure what else I want to do. Voltaic good. Voltaic 5. I guess Voltaic lets me put this one. There's no way to. I guess I could do this. Maybe I do both to push this face. 5, 7, 9. 5, 6, 7. I have 3 mana left to play that. It's kind of okay, no? I also just play this one, I guess. But I feel like it's better. This card's kind of annoying. Snowball. We'll take Brass. Is that better? I can do Volt with Take Brass, too. It's kind of like getting this card down, but yeah. Okay, that doesn't always heal them. Wait, this makes me actually angry. So this person actually risked it on that turn. Holy shit. Wait. They had a way to clear safely. But instead they risked it. And if they didn't hit it, they were just dead. Oh my god, what a one head. Right? Because that was from the left side, no? Or what turn did they draw? Maybe they didn't have a way. Okay, how close am I to killing them? I have 2 damage and they're at 10. Not very close. Draw an overload card? Do I even have overload cards? Feral Spirits. These cards aren't particularly good. I think I want to just trade this away first. I guess I could do like this into there. 3. I guess I could just use Lightning Storm and clear like 4-3. Ah, it's kind of bad though. 4-3-1 though. Kind of works. I push 2. Oh, I could take the Divine Shield, too. That's another option. But that's kind of bad because then I lose more of my board, right? Oh, no, I'm just going to do this. It's not great, though. It ain't great. Like, no matter what, it's just a little awkward. Like, because you can't... If you have one more mana, it's kind of clean with this and that, but... Problem is, like, we're just... One heal and the game's just over. Speaking of. It's like all their shit's so buffed, right? Can you give the buff? Sorry, which buff? You mean this? Yeah, you can. I think we're just doomed here. None of this stuff is good enough now. I think I probably have to just play this. But... Oh, this looks good enough to me. Everything looks... I have to just hope they don't have a hex. Maybe they don't have a hex. Maybe they don't have a hex? Did they ever not have a hex? Maybe. Trade into hex? It's so unlikely. Adopt us? No. Oh, shit, that's a good one. What is the status? It should be an Olympic sport. Keep up a Loon League round. Yeah, it is. It should be an Olympic sport. But they're not serious. Like, I would demolish those idiots. That video, like, they're just a bunch of noobs. Okay, I have 4-6 damage. But not enough. I'm close, but not enough. Problem is, like, I play anything, then they heal, and then I'm pretty much dead. I think I have to play a longer game here, don't I now? I'm pretty sure I have to just play a longer game. I don't think I'm going to get there by, like, smorking them, am I? Feels like I have to just, like, fire early this and just play for a longer game. Not a good enough, like, there's not enough I can do. I want to save this and this to kill something bigger, I think. I mean, what am I gonna do? I can't smork them. They're too healthy. They're gonna heal. I could still have one if I drew Doc at some point. But I seem to be incapable of drawing Doc. Why would you? pretty sure that's just, like, wrong. It's like, shit's already buffed. Okay, it's gonna be Slogger. Do I want to, do I want to buff this with it? Like, do I want to do this on here? Or do I want to... It's definitely this, and it's definitely Death Speaker on it. I'm just thinking if it's worth it or not. Could Totem as well to give it plus 2 health? Which actually could matter, right? Yeah. 3, 5, 6. Means I'm not using this to kill that, though. It's probably better to do this. 3, 2, 1 here, I think. This isn't that good, is it, chat? I think it's actually... Because it, like, then they just gonna go into your 6-4, right? I die. No. It's a spell. I guess I'm dying. Minus 95. Holy shit. 95 is a lot. That's a lot. Okay. How close am I? 2-4. 2-4-6. I have 8 damage, right? Because I could totem. Bro. Talk actually last fucking card. Are you serious? Oh my god. Kill me. I don't think I can hex here, can I? I'm trying to figure out if I want to, like, kill a 1-1 so they can kill a little bit less of my boar, but I don't think I can really afford it. I think I just buff this plus 2-2 and go all face and then chomp face. It's like a chomp. Problem is, like, depending what spell they got, chomping anything but face just seems bad. I could hex as well. Maybe it is just hex instead and save this for damage. I mean, you can buff totem and hit this, but is that better? I kind of want to have it so that this can't go into there, right? Why do you guys like buffing the totem? I don't understand. I don't really have much spell damage, do I? I think this is actually right, even though it feels kind of weird. It's like, I don't have a way to, like, do 4 damage. So I think it's better to have them, like, have to have a lightning storm. I just like this having 6 health, so that if they can, like... So, that's good. They're going for the YOLO. Oh, nope. You got that. Oh, my God. That's, like, probably the best fucking thing. No, I'm going to be one off. At least I had to go for the stealth play. Okay. Save me, game. Come on. Oh my god, one off. Oh, everything hurts. Everything hurts. Okay, so now what? I think I have to baking soda here. Otherwise, I die to a bloodlust, don't I? So I think it's just phase for 5, and then you just baking soda. Just like. Hopefully kill some shitters. You think Hex is better? I mean, I don't know. Hex at 8-10 is better, maybe? 5. I'm completely out of juice. What if it doesn't kill it, though? It doesn't clear, does it? Does 11? 5, 7, 8, 9... Nah, it could clear, but then you lose. Oh my god, Mr. Uninformative. Every message you have is uninformative. Same person that was like, oh, you lose to the value from the yada yada. And it's like, okay, well, maybe, but maybe not. Now I'll draw Doc, right? Now there's 7-8s here. Okay, now, yep. This is how this goes every time. Okay. Lethal? Fire Link? Nope. Keck W. How about instead Keck W? How about instead Keck W? How many cards do you have left? 4. Too many. Look at his board. He's got fucking million damage. Oh, he has to be Walking Mountain here. Of course. Now you show up when I have to take 7 and it just kills me to play you. Nice. Great. It's dead, right? God. Fucking sitting around waiting for this card and now I draw it. I mean, arena is just... This is never going to work at Certified Dock. It's just so good. Could have smorked that one turn with Bloodlust. Sorry, this is going to kind of sound like I'm being a dick, but... So? Like, don't take this the wrong way, but... So? Like, you do realize shamans have infinite healing, and... The dumbest fucking possible thing you can do is spend your whole turn putting all the damage face past your turn and then pray that they don't play a single healing card. Like, you do understand that spending 5 mana to do nothing but go face, right? It's like, it's bad. Would Hex in that play guarantee the win? I also don't know what that means. Do I want another lackey? Or do I want to return it? It's kind of a good return here, honestly. But, it's kind of okay. Like, I could use it on a lackey instead, but... Kind of like it. For the 7/8, the hex gives him a taunt, right? So you still don't get there. You still don't get there. It's a 2/4. 2/4 is kind of okay here. Probably just go like 2/1. I don't think I want to use that. So I can start with here, see what I get. Do I want to yellow evolve? Any Pokemon orders yet? I live vicariously through backups. I don't think so. I don't think any yet tonight. No! They're busting on me. Can I have Doc? I need Doc.
The Doc?
The Doc? Okay, sorry. That was some weird noises. Is it ever... Okay. I think I might wait one turn on Doc here, though. Because this is really nuts this turn. Warsong Grunt is, like, insane this turn. So I think I wait one more turn on Doc. Like, I can do Doc in this next turn. So, because the problem is if you do this, you're going to take all that damage. And then you have to... This has to be good. So, just... This is, like, the best this card will ever be in the history of this card. So I'm going to do this first. Don't be... Don't be mad, okay? Don't be upset. Don't be upset, chat. Can also evolve the Doc now? I can. You think it will be better than a 4/5? Oh my god, they picked a Sphere of Sapience. Sorry, what? What? Chat, I'm genuinely confused by that play. Why did they do that? I think I will evolve it. It's definitely one of the better hits. Don't suck, please. Yeah, okay. That's an upgrade. I'll take it. And when we top deck, I'm on curve. That's right. I am genuinely shocked that this player did this. Sphere of Sapience is what they picked off of that. How is that ever right? Like, what? I'm so confused. Let's see. All right, let's see what comes out of there. Not sure what I want to do with this turn. So I could do Fire Early. I could do this. Maybe I just do Digging Straight Down, even though it's kind of weird, just to get another one. Like, I could save the Digging. I could save the Note Taker for Baking Soda, but I don't know. Like, this and this is fine. Well, maybe it's just Fire Early. Maybe Fire Early is just better here. Fight is better. Hassan Reddick to the Eagles, like, shipping it in? Are they, like, giving it up? Are they like, it's on our time right now?
Can't this thing dance any
faster? Oh, man. Can I get a hex? Please? No hex? I think I'll just take this now. This and Death Speaker seems okay. I could not Death Speaker, but if I don't Death Speaker, then it like always dies. Not sure. It might still just be better to do the Note Taker play because I just get another one later. But this is a pretty good kill. Eh, I'm just going to take it. What are frogs at 3-3? Or DK and DH. And occasionally you get a shaman. It's like, it's because of what I talked about. It's more fun to play the good classes too right now.
I can't dance any faster. I have little time.
The end is coming.
Ew. Gross, dude. Wait, they're not you. Oh, they are. Why wouldn't they use none here? Just... Definitely can't let that go off. Do I it's not worth it to hex this, right? Just thinking, like, do I want to... I guess I just digging straight down the 0-7 here. Because otherwise, killing it's kind of awkward. So I think it's just this and this turn on that. Probably face and that into there on push 3. I guess I could hex instead if I want to set. This is interesting. You know what? I might want to save this for hex given what they've done this game. Is that dumb? I think I'm actually going to do that. I think considering they're going to have like some giga buff stuff, I think I want to save it. And just play this turn. Not sure which one's better to buff. I mean, they must have something crazy to reborn, but I can't believe they didn't use it last turn. Just don't play the weapon. Playing the weapon was bad. Command. Ah! He's losing games. Kick double, you know what I mean? Power disparity between a great deck and a poop deck is huge. A shaman that was instant retire with a decent offer. Dude, I had back-to-back Death Knight drafts, and it was crazy. Like, one of the decks was just absolute trash. And the next one was, like, god mode. So, yeah, I know what you mean. I still can't believe this guy is picked that. Oh, man. Chat, I think it's Tempo Walking Mountain here. Oh, God. It's like, it's fine. I mean, not really fine, but let's pretend it's fine. Because you, like, it's that or you do nothing this turn. So. Most days of Arena are a good day. Bends a bit. No, 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 no. Oh, the insta pick. The fucking insta pick from the barcode. Kill me. They have another one. Nice. Nice. Wonderful. Nice. Awesome. Amazing. Nice. 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 Wow. What? They can't kill it? What did they insta-pick? Then you're dead, man. It's the end of the line. Wait, what? Huh? Huh? That's good. Get those. All right, Doc. Doc, 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 Doc. Doc! Now, I like you, eh? Hope you enjoy hanging out here. Stuff, but she isn't going to play much anymore. Now with the second kid, she just... Her life's very busy. So... But she still likes playing WoW. Like we raided in the last expansion together for a while, until the second kid, you know, became a thing. She likes Stardew. She likes League. She played a little bit of TFT at some point. So pretty wide variety of stuff. Yep. Okay, is this the game where I play this and get Doc? And then play it? Maybe.
Hit it!
Oh, so close. So freaking close. But it just depends on how much free time she has. Why didn't she play Arena? She used to. I remember early on in my streaming career. Yes, it's a career. She would like ask me for advice about like turns and stuff. But she doesn't do that as much anymore. She doesn't. She's not as into Arena. Sadly. I think I just play Melomania here. My hand's so heavy that maybe I get a cheap Ellie from this and play two. If not, it's fine. It's fine too. The calm before the storm. I mean, there's a draw, but I get a spell. It's fine. Can I get tempo here? Yeah, she went through a period where she played BGs. She went through a period where she played TFT. My favorite Arena meta, man. I don't know. Everyone always says the meta where I average 9.4, but you know, it's not all about winning, okay? It's not all about winning. Is winning nice? Yeah, I mean, winning's nice, but it's not all about winning. All right, can I please hit Doc? Damn it. Damn it. All right, so this is a clear three... Yeah, it's a clear, but I lose everything. But that's fine. The other option is this, but this seems better to me. Zug, zug. Zug, 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 zug. I actually enjoyed the Cavern Dreamer meta for a while. I think Cavern Dreamer was fun. It is broken, but it's kind of fun at times. But, a lot of those cards are actually still, like, okay today. Which is nuts to think about, but... Probably just this. This is kind of risky. But I have a problem, chat. Do you guys know what the problem is? The problem is I can't find my Doc Holliday. Like literally every time. Like if they don't have an actual hex, they have the gift, which gives them hex. Rather know I lost on turn one than lose to Taunt Warrior for fucking 45 minutes. But yeah, I don't know if it was the best. Be honest. Oops. What does that do? Still. Lightning Storm, please? Command of Neptalon is not Lightning Storm, unfortunately. It's not a bad card. Problem is, like, I can't full clear with it. But I think I still do it, and probably just dunk these three. But I think if I want to forge this or do that or what, I think I want to forge this turn. I think we're gonna need the healing. I mean, I do have this, but the option is I just totem instead. I wonder. Healing is kind of decent, but I mean, healing is pretty good. Everything else is kind of shit, though. I think I'll just forge it. Maybe just play Watcher. It's kind of scary, though, if I do that. I don't want to, like, leave that whole board up, I don't think. It was really unfortunate to not hit. No gift or no lightning storm with that board. He's hungover. He's chilling the track. Oh, and speaking of lightning storms, when your opponent top decks it, when... It's fine. It's great. Awesome. You consider yourself as an e-sporter? I don't know what that means, but... Do I consider myself, Yeah, I don't really know what that means. Start with this. I don't think I can get away with this turn, so. Can you feel the gift, son? Man, almost perfect. If I had, like, if I could do both of these. Okay, now what? Now what's the plan? Toys is going to save us. Toys feels super sketchy, but at the same time, 4, 6, 8. Maybe it'll be good. It's never good. It's literally never good. Doesn't overload me though, right? So then I can play this next turn. I could die, but okay, let's try it. Don't suck. Undeads mod check done. Oh, like we're just kind of waiting for the tournaments to come back. Right now they aren't really here, but oh, soon. You just have to wait eventually back. Okay, I don't really want a mountain. Is that weird? Like, should I? I don't think so. You can just go punch here, put that into there, and Holy Nova. That goes there. That into there, Holy Nova. Is there a better play? I don't have to Holy Nova. I could do, like, digging straight down on this. Actually, that's great here, right? Okay. The win condition is here. Do I want to... I could keep this alive if I want to trade this. Probably worth it. Like, probably. I lose 2 damage, but... Okay, so all this stuff is giga buffed. Is that bad? It's kind of bad. But, you know. Wood for Hearthstone. Standard. I mean, it was kind of the thing for a while, but now... You know, there's a broken deck. They nerf it. There's another broken deck. People are always complaining. Now, Arena. Very skill testing. Very fun. Cool that a blade? Always enjoyable. XD King. Oh, man. This shit's too big. That's just too many stats. Night Elf just kind of ends it here, I think. I was like, I do this, but I can't even kill everything. So I Reno, but I leave a 3-4 up, right? 4, because I get 4 attacks. 4. 10. I mean, I healed a full and they have a 3-4. It's got to be the play. So if I play Doc, I'm just dead, right? I mean, almost always. I wonder. I play Doc this turn. But if I slog? Can I slog? Maybe slog is okay. Slog and Doc? Could I free kill? That's probably too much, but I could put that into there and Doc. Maybe that's better this turn. Okay, I'm going to go for Doc. If I die, we're going to blame. Who do we blame? I don't think I'm going to greed hit, but... Who do we blame if I die? We blame Burps. We blame, I don't know. Blame Imbo. We blame during my stream now, huh? Because last time Redbeard's been hanging out in the stream, like never. It's just gone. Just vanished. Vanished like the... Bro, they have Doc on top of all the other crazy shit in their deck. Sullen Sloth. What the fuck? What? Okay. Oh, that's not great for me. So I think the best way to do this is to go 2 into here, 6, 12, 15, and then kill that. Right? 6, 12, 15, and then... there. Play Doc first, we win. Do we? Is that how it works? How it works? The only problem is all of their minions have plus 2/3 and mine don't. Which feels like it's going to be a problem for me. But maybe it won't be, but it feels like it probably will be. Stupid fucking card. Stupid. I mean, I'm doing everything I can. I'm swinging my frog staff with furiously. But the numbers just aren't adding up for our side of the board. Of course. You winning? I mean, I've been winning some games. This one, I will not be winning. But, you know, it's okay. That was fun. I think I want to coin that, then can't play that behind it. I think I'm going to play three of these this turn, just so I have a 3/1 on the board. Seems good to me. Then maybe I can like weapon next turn. I guess I will not to be weaponing next turn. This has got no divine shield value. Maybe I actually still just weapon. Just play it. Like, I can play this, but that seems worse. Play it into ooze, lol. Sousho, never. You know why? Because never. Do you understand? Never. So it becomes a 3/2. Am I supposed to hex that, chat? 3/2 still kind of dunks this because it's going to be a 1/3. Feels like a really bad hex, doesn't it? Feels like a bad hex, especially with how much healing I have. I think I just here's it, anyways. Nice, Titanic. Nice! Titanic! My favorite. Another Coghammer? What year is it, chat? Huh? The fuck? What year is it? Alright, so how bad is Command here? It's not awful. Command, punch, face into there, kill the 2/1. It's not awful. Other options don't seem good. Like, I could chomp, but that's just strictly worse, isn't it? Like, I could play this first. That's awful. Play it first without stealth. Chomp first. Hit there, then taunt it. What does that give me? A 5. A 6. 5? Math? Up against a... 2/1, 2/4. It still dies, but then I get to save a command, which is kind of good. Command's a much better card, so I think I'm going to do that. It's kind of weird, but I'm going to not stealth it because I think it's better to get... Actually, yeah, whatever. I'm in this way. So I think I want to buff it. Fine. Be like that then. Fine, I guess. All right, fine. I guess. Chat, where is my, wait, if I do this, I can't do that. But I have to do it, because every other place sucks. I mean, I have giga healing. Is this overload? Live for one? Okay. You call that a blade? I've got three.
Okay, we're back. We're back, chat.
Healing for more, and then I'm gonna heal for more, and then I'm gonna heal for more, and then I'm gonna heal for some more, and then I'll follow up that up with some healing for some more. Got my stat Viper in Arena before I did the same thing. Dreads, when are you doing your next McDonald's stream? Man, I miss the McDonald's streams. Those were great. Those great times. I miss those times. This is kind of clean, but I like getting this down. 579. The good thing about this is they probably ignore it and then like giga farm with the Walking Mountain, so I think it's better. They'll be like, ah, whatever, screw that. And then I'm like, boom, 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 you know? Yeah, the McDonald's streams were awesome. Good times. Was a thing. Still, I feel differently about this, but streams great's not a thing anymore, thank God.
Pick me, pick me.
Sanctuary? Wait, they train? What? Reporting for duty. Chat, what do I do now? Is there a good play? Do I hex? Kind of a weird turn. Like, what do I want to do? Maybe it's just like Fire Ellie and trade. Like, I could just rip this, but it's kind of bad, right? It doesn't heal for that much. I guess I could just throw this into here and then just mountain for and clear. It's probably still mountain, honestly. But I don't need that much healing. Huh, that's a tough turn. I could also do this for, like, a lightning storm, I guess. Maybe it's just this for a lightning storm is the best play. Then they get this, the 3-6, though, which kind of sucks. I don't know. I'm just going to do this, but I'm not sure it's right. Everything's kind of weird in this turn. I feel like it's just better to play the 9-mana card, but it's like... Everything's just kind of weird. Don't you worry. Don't you... Well, now we worry. You know why? Because I can't draw my win condition. Wah! Oh, that's a shit card. Oh, man, that's a really shit card. So this is clean now, but I don't need the healing. So do I want to do it? It's probably still worth it, isn't it, Chad? Just to take the clear. 6, 9, 10. I wonder. And then I have like this potentially for hex and stuff. Fire Ellie Book does it. Yeah, I guess I could do that. But then you're like, then you're on the... Problem is like, then you're on the board and it's like, eh. And then it's going to be worse. But I guess like... Probably gonna fall off the board soon, so I can't see what's a Nimbus. I have to do this, right? I think this makes sense because you want to like keeping that alive is kind of relevant because I could get Bloodlust, right? Oh wait, this thing hits infinite. Holy shit! Forgot about that. Wait, I could actually cheese here potentially. Not anymore. Man, Arena is just so bad. I don't know, dude. It's just like, this is just how the fucking game flow is. It's like, okay, now I just lose, I guess. Heck W. Like, cool. I guess. Nice. Fun. They just played RBO. Good game, I guess. Can this hit here? It can, right? Probably has to be this, and then just hope that I can play this in Hex, but like. Stop hitting that! Why must you hit that repeatedly? Fuck! Firebird is fantastic. Fantastic. No, you can't target it. You can't target the minion. It's really frustrating because it's like so much of the game now just comes down to do you draw your good card or not? You know what I mean? It's like they drew their RBO and I can't draw my Doc Holliday, so I guess I lose. Oh, okay. Might not play Melomania this turn. I'm just going to say. Because I might need to. Yeah, I think I actually saved this too. Is that dumb? Because I think you need to, I think you need like something crazy. So maybe I, hop off next turn. I mean, probably. What is that? It's a Monkasaur. Okay, what? Wait, chat, what was my last battle cry? Someone in chat always remembers. What was the last battle cry that I played? Was it good? Was it Keck? Was it Fire LA? I don't even remember. It's been so long. What was the last one? Oh, the 2-3. That's actually pretty good. Wait, this turn could be Pog. Okay. And this gives me another card, or I could save it for next turn for a draw. I'm pretty sure I'm just playing it here. This card's so expensive. I think I still play this one first. That's not enough to kill an Ultrasaur, bro. I can't. It's not enough. Oh, shit. I could coin Flash of Lightning. Could matter, maybe. Your nature spells cost one less. I kind of just need to draw, don't I? Oops. They have way too much health on the board, dude. Ultra Serope. Watch Neville's. I have watched Neville's, yeah. It was quite a stream. Quite an interesting stream for sure. Okay, is there any out from Watcher? 1420. Wait. 14, 17, 6, 23. So if I do this and this, I'm one man off of being able to do it again, right? Do I just do this twice to heal? Is that the play? I know Volcano kills your own minions, but I'm saying I'm like desperate enough to hope that it doesn't. It hits just their stuff. Do you understand? I think it's probably this and this turn. But this will cost. Why is this two? It's normally three. So 2, 4, 6. So I can play this and heal first, right? And see if I hit something better. My math isn't bad on that. I'm dead. Chat, it's all over. I think I actually just go into here. Okay, I think I do it like something like this. I wanted to play this as well, but can't really do it. It might have actually been better to just like play the Elixir of Hope on the 2-3 here. Meanwhile, Doc Holliday just chills on the bottom of my deck. I'm top deck and imprisoned by all fiends. Hell yeah. It's okay. We're going to find a way here, chat. It's never over. It's never over. Just believe, okay? Boom! Oh, man! That could have been a way, but I can't. A coin and it doesn't help. And play this and hope it like ever it's never keeps me alive, right? Pain. Yeah, that's just, I mean, that's just the nature of the current game, you know? So often the game is like, who do you know? I didn't draw a doc the entire game, and they have RBO for a giga clear and getting ahead, and the game just ends. Marker, okay? We got to keep that there.